Wonderful. Let's move on. We're going to place both knees onto the carriage. And what we're going to do is a reverse knee stretch. So just hinge back. Activate, make sure you're really stable through the shoulders. Now you want to use your abdominals and flex the spine and press the knees to the end of the carriage. Wonderful, John. Just on one spring here and exhale, pull it under. Very good. So you can see there's articulation through the spine, very strong through the lats, and press. Now two more and reach and pull it under one more time. Reach. And release. Now place your right hand into the middle of the bar and we're going to work the obliques. Same thing. Now press to the back and open up through the front. Wonderful. Let's do that one again. And exhale, reach. This actually feels great and it looks impressive. Let's go on. We'll do one more because you look like you're really into it. And roll back and bring it in. Now let's just do two to even you out again in the middle. And exhale, flex through and roll back one more time. And you can see John staying very long through his neck. Then bring the left hand into the middle and abdominals really work and reach. Great, John. And exhale, use the breath, power. So the power is really coming from the abdominals and reach. Let's do one more set. So two in the middle just to regroup and exhale a little quicker now, reach and one. And pull, and two. Right arm comes to the center, and stretch and reach. Very good. And exhale, push and reach. Push that carriage to the end. Let's do two in the middle. Press the carriage to the end. And up, good, and power. This is power also from the pelvis, extensors, everything's working. And reach, and wonderful, and reach, and very good. Well done.
Video Shopping Network, an Amazon affiliate. To see this product on Amazon, click the link in the video description below. You'll be able to see current pricing, product reviews, and any special deals. Desktop users should see the Amazon Quick link below the video. Mobile users will need to click the little down arrow below the video first.